Hi, what do you want, what here? Welcome back to Motorsport Manager. And we are in the Black Sea, not literally, but we are in the Black Sea region for the Black Sea Grand Prix. Slovakia? Apologies. Somewhere around that area, I think, the Black Sea. Right, okay, so we are about to head into our practice session. Last time out was our first time with our new driver, and our first time we failed to secure a point. But I think we were looking forward to the rain, thinking it might help. Well, actually hindered. So we'll go again with the same target. We're going to go with... Looks like maybe we'll go 654, I think. There we go. Hard fitting, fit parts. Great and epic. Fit parts, let's have a quick look. Yeah, we're developing brakes, but they're not up to much yet. These are good. These are good. You've got better front wing. It's also got the better rear wing as well. That seems a bit harsh. Can't really work that out, but hey ho. Right, we'll leave they as they are. Boom. Let's go practice. Okay, drivers, we'll put Russell and Sorokin. Oh, Sorokin's in a bit of good form. Happy with that. Comes going to rain pretty quick, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to splash, send these guys out. So we need to just try to improve the speed. Right. So a bit of extra downforce. Handling. We'll do. We'll do that for him. Tire choice. Just got on some hards. And you leave that where it is. Drop that down. Lift that up. Sending you out on hard as well. I was thinking of maybe putting them on some lighter tyres. But, in honesty, it doesn't make sense because we're probably going to be qualifying on inters or wets anyway. So I'll try and get some laps under the belt on these hard tyres. In the pits. Not the right time. Right, here comes the rain. in. So we now need to move on to figure out what these are. We going wets or are we going inters? They're good, good, good. So we do need more downforce. Handling will push. Further down. Speed balance will move that way. Stints, so what are we on? Hard tires qualifying trim. Tire choice halfway up. I think they're going to be wet, aren't they? So let's stick a pair of them on and we'll leave it on qualifying trim for a lap. Go. And then you can have let's push the handling down a bit further. Let's do that and see what that does. That needs to go a bit further, doesn't it? Yeah, let's try that. One lap on inters. The race to get out. I think Russell's winning it. Handling feels much better for Russell. You win. Downforce, it's worse I think. Let's do that. Try that. Stints will go on to race trim. All laps? Yeah. Tire choice wet. Go. Right, so he's not happy with his aero either. Let's try that. Stints, race trim, 4 laps, wet. Got round a few laps like this. Russell's happy with his setup. Strachan's a lot happier. Levels it has. Excellent. So I'm happy with that, that's great. Try that. And so now we need to move back on the inters. You are very happy. 99%, not surprised. Leave that stint on. Go back to inters. Setup's okay now. We just want to get our inters. Maybe another 3 laps. Wow. That closing speed. So I think they're both very happy. Maybe the next lap's the last one. Might run an extra one actually. Rocking and Russell. There we go. Okay, so we've got our inters up a level. So our inters are on level 2. Our tyres are still on level 1 with qualifying trim. Fine trim. 3 laps on hard. Okay, you can go out. So yours has gone down. What was that? That was 98, now it's gone to 97. like that. Okay, stint, you're going to stay on race trim. And you're going to go on what tyres? Medium. So we'll get a truer reflection of what our pace is now. We should do. Unlocked hard tyres. We need to get his qualifying trim up. Hartley 58.7. For Sorokin. Put on a completely different compound. I sold on a 59.2. Right, so what's that? Race trim is done. Let's have a quick look here. So race trim, so we might as well stick them all on quali trim. So 58.7. Do we leave Sorokin on hard? Put him up to excellent, so I'm across the board. Maybe a percent will do. Stints. Quali trim. 3 laps. Stick a different set of mediums on. Send out. Quali. 3 laps. Set of hards. Oh, that's how this goes then. Over the line there. It's really tight, isn't it? No, too late. And it would have been right to have done it. Never mind. So we're the two slowest on track, which is great. I did say we would struggle here though. Right, so we've done that. Medium tire? Yeah. Russell done well. First set on. So I can 58.3, some good lap times, guys. So just gonna get over there, I think, for the medium tyre. Are they gonna get an extra lap? I don't think they are. Sorokin's 15th, Russell 16th. Not a lot in it. Oh, someone pipped us at the post. Russell, almost 2/10 to find. Ericsson, Hartley and Gasly behind us. Okay, so sometimes you can play the weather against the AI, and it does help. So let's have a look at what the track is saying. So if we can get out straight away on inters, do I take a risk? So 2 minutes. So if we go out a lap there, you're going to be there. Yeah, you're going to need inters, right? So let's do inters in quali, and you can have inters in quali. Looks like the track's going to dry out later on, so let's try this here. Car setup, change setup, go on inters, and you can go on inters as well. So I think what we're going to do, we're going to leave it '15. Go. And go. Okay, so everyone else is coming out on soft, so it's a bit of a risk. And here comes the rain. So what I'm banking on is by the time we get around, the coverage will be higher. Russell's first on track, he's got a clear track ahead. We're very much into intermediate territory. Russell perfect on his tyres. That's a rocket. Now it is getting heavier. So I think everyone else is going to need to be on wet. Russell is the winner here. 101.3. First and second, look at that, everyone else trailing behind. 7 seconds ahead of Hamilton, who's on the wrong tyre. Wow, that would be great if that just kept raining. It's not gonna, but it would be nice if it did. I see a big fall from grace here for Russell from first to about 17. Ricardo's done a good lap there. And Sorokin, fifth. Right, so hopefully, if we just run this forward. Oh no, people are coming in, look at that. Coming in a lot faster than us. We want to leave them at 140 and 130. So I think all of these cars are coming out too early before the grips increased. They might be able to get a second lap in. Tyre choice, we're going on to softs. Cool. Cancel. Softs. Cool. So Perez is in the pit. Quite a few in the pit. I'm not sure they're gonna have time to get out. Okay. So, looks like we're gonna know what we need to do. Well, there's a lot of good cars behind us, Hamilton and Vettel, for example. Okay, here goes Sorokin. 16th. Yeah, well, at the minute we're last, right? But everyone else has finished ahead of us. Sorokin is 0.8 behind. Ooh, could get above Hartley, Gasly, and Ericsson. He's on 15th, Russell. Only good enough for 18th. 16th is our highest quality position. It's a shame. That is a shame. So, we missed out on qualifying again. We are getting better. Simulate. Okay. A bit of rain again. Oh, that's the sort of one we could have really took advantage of. And the end is right. Hamilton's out. Wow. And Vettel. So we could have really took advantage. Should make an interesting race. Started one place behind Hamilton on the grid. Wow. Ricardo, pole position. Well, that is very interesting indeed. Okay, so my headset just turned itself off then. Right, excuse me. Right, I'll close that a second. I'm going to start off with a bit of rain. And it looks like it's going to improve later on. So, I think we're going to need to go maybe 18 laps. Excuse me. Right, that's better. So when we go to tyre choice, so we're going to have to do, so that would be a two stop. So we're not going to really use them, are we? You know what we might do? So can I get those to last seven laps? Yeah, just roughly. Right. So we're going to start on them. That's fine. Fuel options we're going to drop. You are going to drop as well. Right, driver strategy. Do some attacking. Right. Refueling is 50%, but we don't have any refueling in this, so do we maybe do hard tyres for one? So we're definitely going to do inters. Oh, hang on. Race trim. And then intermediates for you. And let's do race trim and hard for Sorokin. Oh, hang on a sec. No, let's leave that. Right. Let's get at it. So the grid's a bit mixed up. And we're off with Hamilton just in front, and then the two. Wow. Sorokin just nearly got past Vettel, Raikkonen. They have streamed past him. Russell's up ahead of everyone. Wow. Go on, Russell. Just blocking Van Dorn there. Sorokin, well done. Past Leclerc, well, put overtake mode on, mate. We're about to get passed by Raikkonen as well, because Sorokin hasn't held him up, or Van Dorn. So you can't keep Raikkonen behind you, that's just one of those things. Another three laps, maybe four. Rocken's been done by Perez. Van Dorn is doing Russell. Oof. So what, running well in 40? Okay, so at the end of the next lap, we're going to have 18 laps left. Right, some are already jumping onto their mediums. So I think going to bring Sorokin in, and he's going to have 17 laps left. So if he puts the hard on, we'll be able to finish the race. In comes Sorokin, Russell staying out. Mistake on that change. Right, so you're gonna have 16 laps left. Put you on mediums. There you go. Two-second mistake there. Sorokin's way down the field. So Russell almost out of tyres. Hamilton Vettel way out in front. Stop. We're going to drop all the way down to about 15th, I think. 16th. Out ahead of Sorokin. So we lost 2 seconds doing the extra lap. Okay. Here we go, Mr. Russell. Any retirement so far, so Sorokin at the end of lap 16. Thank you. sense tune, I'll have to stop again. So the end of lap 16. No, this is the end of lap 15. Right. So you'll have 9 laps remaining. So Rockin, you're going to have to do another lap. Russell. Great, well done. Down to 17th. Shirotkin. Mistakes there. Okay, anyone else needs to stop again. Raikkonen in. Some of the yellows might, I suppose. Here, Alonso's tyres have gone. Okay. Up to 12th. Grips coming in. Fives in for Verstappen. He's going to be out in front of us though. Raikkonen isn't though. Verstappen will get ahead, no doubt. But we're up in the 10th. Great, could do with another couple of people pitting. Alonso's got past the Rockin and has as much tyres as we do. Some people stopping. No. I think we're maybe just going to get 11th or 12th here. Yeah? 3 laps to go. We've got fuel. Sorokin's dropping back, as you would expect. Verstappen's got him. Probably stay ahead of Ericsson. Probably stay ahead of everyone else, actually. He's probably got 14 on lock. It's whether Alonso can keep Hülkenberg and Verstappen behind him. Ooh. Sorokin's suspension's gone. We're up to 8th. People have been pitting. That's good. His engine could blow though, but he's got Verstappen behind him. Yeah, Verstappen's got him. Hülkenberg's behind him. He'll probably get him. Oh, stay ahead. Nope. Just can stay ahead of Hulk. Come on, Russell. Stay ahead of Alonso at least. The tyres are going. Stay ahead. Do not go wide. That's it. 10th position. Well done. First point for the new team. That was a good race. Pleased with that. 10th position. Another win. I think that's back-to-back wins for Vettel. So, has anyone been done by scrutineering? That could help her. Wow, 12 places gained each, look at that. Never mind, got a point. It helps. Wow, how did that happen? Alpha and Haas. Fifth for Magnussen, sixth for the Leclerc. Ridiculous. Yeah, well, we're down to 10th. That's a bit of a shame. We are consistent in more races than them, though, so, you know, they benefited from probably qualifying, I would think. Improvement. Stroll's getting upset. Okay. Hamilton practice. Ricardo wins that. Car needs fixed. Let's have an interview. George Russell, is it true? Have you? Yes. Oops. Never mind. Pit crew review. Right, okay, that's slower. No longer listening to offers. Yep. Battle again. Hard fought win. Brakes build. So we've now got We need to do one more set of brakes, I think. Deceleration 20. Time to build 2 days, 5 days, 40 on the max. Do we do that one? Or do we say, right, well, weight stripping, we'll have that. And, do that one as well. Yeah, because that's giving a 40 regardless of what we're on. Legendary brakes would be good. Look at that. Right. So, our brakes on great. I set budget of next year's car. Repairs complete. Tondola. Okay. Improved parts. So, let's get them to fully done. But we also need to throw these brakes. Here we go, got a new vote. I'm gonna have to check what weight stripping does. Not sure it's actually helping me. Replacing the track, I don't really care. Abstain. There you go. Against has it. Only at 72. Yeah, but it's almost as good as those, right? Right, fit parts, right. Russell. You can have those. There we go. Continue. Okay. We will call that an episode. We've got another point. We did drop to the back of the pack though, but I think that was more to do with a little bit of quirk on qualifying, a little bit of taking advantage of the rain, which is usually what I try to do. Didn't work that time around, but we are getting closer to a decent points finish. We were in eighth for a while, a couple of laps to go. Started chipping positions to some good teams behind us. So hopefully in the next few races we can get some better parts on the car and start to pick up points a bit more regularly. It'd be nice to get two in the points, and it'd be nice to make Q2 a quali within the next two or three races. By the end of Canada, be nice to get in a Q2. We will call that an episode, and I will see you next time around for the next race.